In this didactic unit, we will focus on the Aeotec Multisensor 6-in-1. This is a routing binary sensor device based on Z-Wave. Multisensor can be included and operated in any Z-Wave network with other Z-Wave certified devices. To include Multisensor 6, you have to activate configuration and add or remove a device. After, click on Add a Z-Wave device. When you hear
"You can include your device,"
you have to click on the inclusion button 3 times and red light will start to blink fast. Once Multisensor 6 is recognized, it will display on the screen. To create a virtual room, you first have to click on Room at the screen of Multisensor Functions. Then, click on Manage Rooms, Add, and a new room icon will appear. You can choose a different image if you want to change the image of the new room. Now, you have to change the name to Multisensor. Press Save, click on the Multisensor icon. Save all channels and save again. In the home page, the Multisensor Visual Room is now created, and in this, all functions are included. At the end, you can change the way of how the values will display by choosing as display type, curve, instead of simple for each function. To exclude Multisensor 6, you have to activate configuration and add or remove a device. After, click on Remove a Z-Wave device. When you hear
"You can exclude your device,"
you have to click on the inclusion button 3 times and red light will start to blink fast.